Good morning, all of you. Today we all have gathered here on behalf of Vishwashanti Gurukul Latur to celebrate the birth anniversary of Swami Vivekananda ji as well as Rashtramata Jizauma. So on this pious and sacred occasion, okay, I would love to invite our venerated principal sir to do the honors. To take the proceedings further, now I would love to invite my dear friend, my brother, Vaibhav sir, to express his view on Swami Vivekananda ji.
Namaskar. Dear students, right now we are interacting live on this occasion of National Youth Day and Rajmata Jizau Ma Sahib Jayanti also. So I am very thankful to the management of the MIT World Peace School Latur, Dr. Vishwanath Karad sir, Rahul sir, and Aditi madam also. And also I am very thankful to our honorable principal Nitin sir to give me such an opportunity to interact with you on this platform of live session of YouTube. So dear students, right now today we are going to discuss some views, some things about Swami Vivekananda ji. Most of you already know all the concepts, his famous speech in Chicago, what is to all my dear brothers and sisters of America, the sentence that has been we used all of the times in our speeches, and all you students also use it. You also know his famous quotes, arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached. So because of Swami Vivekananda's, whatever may be the message, he spread to all over the world, and his all cheerful speeches and all other things, youth of India at that time decides India to be grown, and we are seeing all the fruitful of that particular events or the particular things that he did in that time in the India and in all over the world. But the main concept that we think about him is the consciousness. He always trained all of the youths, all of the people of the world, that to be conscious And he was so conscious, means I will tell you one of the story of his life, then we'll end up with the particular session, since all you know, and on the YouTube also you get all the things about him. But there is a one story regarding him. Once he decided to give a message of his master, Ramakrishna Paramahamsaji, to the world, means to the West. So he went on to the wife of the Swami Ramakrishna ji, Sharada Devi. He asked, Ma, I want to give my master's message to all over the world. So he was cooking something, or she was cooking something, or her already work in the kitchen was done. But she asked, Naren, give me the knife. So she asked the knife to Swami Vivekananda ji. So what he did, he take the knife and give it to Sharada Devi. And she then permits him, yeah, you can spread your master's message to all over the world. I can permit you, your pass in the test. So he asked, why? What is the test? I did not recognize. So at that time, Swami Vivekananda ji gave the knife in such a way that particular wooden portion of that knife was towards the Sharada Devi ji, and the portion that we used to cut the vegetables was towards him. So he was so conscious. He was so conscious about his life also and about every his teachings also, so that he don't want to harm other people for any of the cause. So he is the one liable person to spread on the message of Vedic Indian systems or the yogic systems to all over the world. So he was such a nice person. He was such a conscious person. Let us today, we all bow down to him, and let us pray to the God that we must get some amount of that consciousness in our life to make this society better, to make the world as a better peace in terms of living. Thank you. And I will over up to the our English teacher, C.R. Deshmukh sir. Thank you.
So good afternoon, friends. We have listened to Vaibhav sir and Swami Vivekananda ji's role, Ma Sharada Devi, we have listened. Now be ready to listen to another great guruma all over the world. Okay, I am going to talk about Rashtramata Jizau. So if you ask me, what is the role of a woman in this world? You look at the words she, he will be inside it. You look at the word goddess, God will be inside goddess. You look at the word female, male will be inside female. So that is actually the importance and significance of being a woman. It is always said, behind every successful person, there is a woman. Now we have seen in history, we have seen two successful persons. Rajesh Shahaji performing his duties at his best. There also we find a lady who was equally capable to take care of the domestic front, Rashtramata Jizau. And now, if we see the bright future of Hindavi Swarajya, in an era where we were ruled by Islamic rulers, and it was next to impossible to even think of Hindavi Swarajya, we have Raja Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. But do you want to know the secret of his success? How could he succeed? Okay, the success is nothing other than Rashtramata Jizau. So what a mother can do, what a female can do, she has demonstrated. That is what we call as Nari Shakti. That is what we call as Nari Shakti. So what is Nari Shakti? Humne dekha hai. Okay, we see that there are Dasha Mahavidyas. To Mata Kali, Mata Tara, Mata Tripura Sundari, Mata Bhuneshwari, Mata Chindamasta, Mata Dhumavati, Mata Baglamukhi, Mata Kamala. We see. Then we have seen goddesses like Ma Durga, we have seen Ma Lakshmi, Ma Annapurna, Sakshat Devi. Agar humne kisi ko dekha hai is yug mein, to wo hai Rashtramata Jizau. So what a mother can do, she can give you values, she can give you sanskaras. So aptly said that she is the first guru, and that is why we say, when we say Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, before that also we need to say that, okay, our parents are the first gurus who bring us into this world. Not only bring us into this world, we are like actually soil, okay, wet soil. So who gives us a shape? And it is our mother, it is our father. So we have one such great mother to be honored today, and she is Ma Jizau. So Ma, like you, nobody can take your place, and you are the Sakshat incarnation of all these Dasha Mahavidyas, and you are the Annapurna, you are Ma Durga, and you are there to guide us throughout our life. One small story my friend Vaibhav sir had aptly shared with you. One story I would like to share with you. What is the role of a mother? A mother is passing and her son is very young. So they are actually supposed to cross a wooden bridge. So the son requests, "Ma, may I hold your hand? May I hold your hand?" So Ma says, "Why not, beta? Why do you want to hold my hand?" She says, he says to her that, "Yes, I am afraid that wooden bridge is not so powerful." So what does the son request then to the mother? He says, "Ma, you hold my hand." She asks, "What is the difference? What is the difference if you hold my hand or I will hold your hand?" The son says, "It makes a lot of difference, ma'am. Okay, it makes a lot of difference, mom. And what is that difference? If I hold your hand, I may leave, but I am sure if my mother holds my hand, okay, she will never leave." That is the role of mother. And Jizauma, when I see, I look upon her as an incarnation of all the goddesses. So with this, I would love to cut down my short speech on Ma Jizau. I would love to thank everybody to provide me this opportunity to express my thoughts on her. Thank you.